It's our turn to choose.
This is it, people. Our ground forces will engage in a decisive battle with the enemy's main force in the Jilachi Desert. It'll be an enormous battle. If our army wins this showdown of military might, we'll be just a hair away from total victory. You'll be responsible for neutralizing the enemy forces that are blocking our army's advance on the left flank of the front lines. Osean's relying on you, people. Don't let us down.
This mission will be referred to as Operation Desert Blitz. Yuktobanian has an airfield in the western region of the Jilachi Desert and an oil facility protected by defense positions in the southern part of the desert. These two locations are the target of this operation. The 2nd Tank Battalion will handle the airstrip, while the 3rd Tank Battalion will capture the oil facility. Your mission is to cover both of the ground forces as they advance. This operation will unfold across the southern region of the Jilachi Desert, but we expect fierce enemy resistance within the entire area. It's been reported that several enemy tank platoons have taken up positions around the airstrip, one of your mission targets. You'll be up against a large number of enemy forces, so choose your opponents carefully. Don't try to take on all of them. Destroying a certain number of enemy forces within your allotted time on station will be considered successful completion of the mission. Operation Desert Blitz commences today at 10:50 hours.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain? Captain, which plane should I use?
Are we launching in this formation?
War Dog, launch!
Begin your advance. It looks like the airfield.
ahead in this war. It's awful scary. I'll hit the main force and the reinforcements at the same time.
Abandon your vehicles! Run as far away as possible!
This is Thunderhead. Operation proceeding smoothly. Victory is just a matter of time now. Continue sweeping up the remaining enemy forces.
This is Dalmatian. Advancing towards enemy right flank.
Damn it! Number 2's been shot! Where are they? Where'd the shot come from?
Dalmatian! Dalmatian, respond! Dalmatian!
If you're looking for the armored vehicle unit, they were hit by artillery from the enemy pillbox.
Underhead, this is St. Bernard. Take care of that threat on the right flank for us. That's the doorway to the enemy's rear.
Roger. War Dog, do you have visual on that enemy position?
The pillbox on the enemy's right flank. We received a request from the ground force. I'll leave the decision to you.
Surrender. This job is a success.
Fox
I'm switched to the same position.
I'm rolling in to attack that ship immediately.
Vehicle spotted on coast, including MLRS units.
I see them. I'm going in.
Damn it! The Razgriz are rolling in on our position.
Enemy battleship firing main cannon.
Don't let the Razgriz approach. Shut them down.
Don't be mad for you guys, really. The way the kid's flying now, you don't stand a chance against him. Follow me. We're gonna get that thing.
Roger. I'm right behind you. I'll fire a direct hit on the enemy battleship.
They're going after the Emperor.
I bet you can see that smoke from miles around.
Nobody can survive under that blast.
Kid, are my eyes screwing up on me or what?
I think your mission's just fine, Captain Chopper.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Captain, please attack the enemy battleship.
Their force is incredible. What should we do?
Perfect, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Operation Desert Blitz was a success. Yuktobania's airfield and oil facility were completely destroyed, thanks to the teamwork between the air and ground forces. The Osean army is advancing quickly on all fronts, and enemy forces in the southern part of the Jilachi Desert are on the verge of being annihilated. The ground forces, fresh off securing the Jilachi area of operation, have set off for Kruik Fortress in their quest to liberate Sinigrad.
Our ground forces have scored a major victory. If we can destroy the fortress standing in our path, we'll open a road to the capital of Yuktobanian. Then we'll storm the heart of the enemy.